use the original audio for the video because Lucas cusses like a sailor and we're listening to music. I guess we'll have to watch what we say on video from now on. And I apologize ahead of time. But I am absolutely new to YouTube video and editing and all the stuff that goes along with it. And I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm much better at sitting in a quiet building with a radio playing, a pan of parts, or a box of parts, whatever it may be, and just building stuff. I realize most people probably don't build stuff from a big pan of parts. But they might, I don't know. But we are discussing what's what. Be nice if I knew how to speed this up. Maybe one of these days I will get the hang of what we're doing here. We spend a couple of hours here in this video. I won't make you sit through all of that. What? I'll probably do it in maybe three videos. So we're getting a few pieces put together here. Some bearings in. Metal gears. Skid plates. I think they actually started the video without me. I don't even know that I'm in the building at this point. This file is much too large to send to my iPad where I can actually see what I'm doing to edit. By the way, we're ugly. Yeah, we're ugly, guys. So, that's why you don't see our faces on video. Looks like we have our front axle together with brass C-hubs and knuckles, a brass servo mount, an Endura 11 kilogram servo brass horn, plus 4 millimeter extended axles, metal gear, underdrive gears, brass diff covers, skid plate, we have high clearance links to go on, brass. This little thing actually, when we finish it up, turns out to be a beast at climbing. And you'll see that in a later video. We test it out right off the bench here. I sure am glad these boys quit smoking. I don't think the vaping's any better, but if it keeps them alive a little longer, that's okay by me. Just over to the right here behind camera is a rolling toolbox that is full of RC parts and tools just for working on RCs. At this point, I have bought a building. This 4-foot work table with overhead light. I have a U.S. General rolling tool cart. Just to play with RC cars. This is just a hobby shop. Good old marine grease. I bought some new grease for when we get into that G-Made build. I bought some Stay-Bill, I think, CRC brand, CV axle joint grease. It's supposed to be way better. have made it to the building at this point. Brought our bar stools in. Lucas here off to the left, however, has the finest piece of furniture in the entire building. He's sitting on a $400 Mapex drum throne swivel, complete with backrest and everything, designed for hours upon hours of comfort. Double teaming it now. Matt is down at the end of the table assembling the metal underdrive gears in the rear axle, installing the plus 4mm axles, bearings, be me reaching in frame with my old man tattooed up arms from 30 years ago. The finished weight on this little project is unreal. And on a side note, everybody else uses an electric screwdriver or a cordless drill. We put every screw in by hand.